What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We're back again doing the best kebab in Kent review. This is the second location I've been to. Today we're at Allenette. This come up a lot on the poll. This was very popular. I've heard very, very good things. I've been in, I spoke to the owners. They're happy for me to do some filming. Seem like really nice people, and I'm really excited to try out their kebab. So let's go. My life.
Cheers, mate. How's your kebab review, mate?
Just in case.
Look at that. I'm going to need these in the car, so perfect. Lovely.
Wow, there's a lot of food here. Obviously, we didn't get the luxury of eating inside, but they were very, very accommodating. Lovely people. Let us film. Let Phil go, cameraman, go behind the scenes and film everything. So, overall, if we were rating hospitality, I'd give that a place a 10 out of 10, just like I would Masters, but we're not, unfortunately. We're just rating food, so let's go try it.
What a lovely day for a kebab. Ooh, Nelly!
You'd think this is for a family of five, mate, but it's actually just for me.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, just for me.
So it's a bit different this time, obviously, because we've got... Oh, good job I'm getting a new car next week, otherwise this car's going to get fucking stunk out. They even gave me some complimentary fucking...
Baklava!
It's so greasy. I don't actually... Even though I'm getting rid of this car, I don't even want to get it on my car. We've got a lot of stuff here. They gave me, so this place gave me their homemade bread instead of pita bread. I'm not rating on bread, but I can, well, can kind of, yeah. Oh, fucking hell. Oh my. Oh mate, we need to close the windows because otherwise this, everything's gonna get cold, I think. Look at that, your fucking chips are good, man. Right, here we go. I need them forks, I saw. Sorry, this is a lot. This is a lot harder to film because we're in this really cramped car.
There's no seats anywhere.
And obviously you're not allowed to sit outside in public more than one person or two people. So that made no sense, but well. Boom! Oh my god. That's never going to get boring opening that, I tell you. Funny, because before we had this idea of doing this, I was going to try and do it. Gonna try and do it on my own. I don't know how the fuck I would have filmed this on my own.
I want to taste one of these.
Chips. I think the first thing I tried last time was chips, weren't it? Right. Okay. The chips are fucking banging them. Sorry, I shouldn't swear, but the chips are good. Exactly the same as Masters. It's crispy on the outside, fluffy on the inside, like. You need that crunch, isn't that crunch?
Ready?
I've got to give it to them. Them chips are good. Right, their chili sauce is good, but it's not as good as Masters. It's good, I'm not lying.
Chili or garlic?
Done this last time, didn't I? For fuck's sake. Wow. Okay. So their garlic sauce is good, really good. I don't think it isn't as good as Masters. It's fucking good, I'm not gonna lie to you, it is really good, but you know there's levels, right? And unfortunately that is not as good. Let me know what you think.
Don't tell my trainer, yeah.
What? That's how your trainer, did you say? Oh, look at that. Now this looks special. This looks special. Look at this. Wow. That's fucking good. That's better than Masters. That's better than Masters. That is better than Masters.
Has this just become an LMT versus Masters fucking series?
That fucking slaps.
Oh dear.
That's good, isn't it? That's fucking good. Fuck me, man. I told you, it's an honest review. I'm not just fucking blowing smoke up Masters' ass the whole time. I'm being honest with this review. This is better than Masters, man. Let's move on to the most important part, the meat. Now, they said in there that Masters wouldn't be able to compete with the meat. Right, because all the kebab places know each other, I suppose. So let's try it. Let's try it with that sauce first. Right. Okay, right. So I think that's a little bit of a fatty bit. I'm not saying that, but I think that's why it tastes so good. Let me try a different bit quickly. That tastes really good. Okay, so this is a lot more fatty, but it tastes fucking great, but it is more fatty. There's a lot more fat to it. Let me try a different piece again, so I want to make this a fair test. All right, man, it is good. Really good. Lamb's done, let's move on to chicken. I think that's important. Right. Actually, tell you what, I'll try it without the sauce first. There. It's good. It's good. It's good. We'll come back to it. It's good. Right, let's move on to the kofta. I'm conscious I've got... The last video I had loads of shit over my fingers. And didn't look very nice, so I'm going to clean my fingers up. Right. That's really good. I should have a bit of sauce, a little garlic, a little chilli. Okay, I understand the hype now around this. I understand why people on my Instagram are saying this place is the best. Don't forget, some people live in this area, so they'd never go to Masters. It's too far for them to go, right? So they'd choose this over it. So I understand why they're saying this is the best. Okay, last bit. Well, maybe one of the most important, because this is probably what the main people eat, isn't it? Not the majority of people eat, sorry.
I'd say so. This would be a tough one to beat.
Right, ready? A lot more oily, a lot more fatty, but not gristly. No, it isn't gristly at all. It is a clean bit of meat. It is really clean. Yeah, very clean, lots of flavour, but it is a lot more oily. The other one, the other doner from Masters wasn't as oily, as fatty. I'm just gonna move on to the salad, because I've been enjoying the meat a little bit too much, so. They're lovely. Probably people are wondering why I'm reviewing salad, but salad is important. Really important to the taste, the freshness of it. Very fresh. Lovely.
Cucumber, I like that.
Let's get their red cabbage in.
Most important part of the salad for me.
Right at the fucking bottom. Right, salad's really fresh. There's not much you can say about salad, it's either fresh or it isn't. There isn't special, they don't put any sauces and stuff on it, so it's not like you marinated salad, or you can, but.
Yeah, pickle cabbage, I think. That's
it. It's got, no, bang on. So let's move on to the most important part, the review. And I review all of them on the same thing, taste, texture, and price. Yeah, that was right, right? Yeah, confused myself. So, taste. Solid 9. Taste is solid 9. Yeah, solid 9. Everything spot on. Texture. I'm gonna do a 9 again. You know? And price. I think it's a spot on price, you know. I think that is spot on. I'm gonna give it a 10. Price is spot on. So I'll tell you what I gave the ratings compared to Masters, because people have been watching the one from Masters. The lamb is fucking amazing, right? Lamb was good. In my personal opinion, I don't think it's as good as Masters. I know people are gonna hate me for saying it. I don't think it is. But it is fucking good. The chicken isn't as good as Masters. The kofta isn't as good as Masters. And the doner isn't as good as Masters. Now, don't get me wrong, just because I'm saying it's not as good as Masters, I'm not saying it's bad. It is fucking amazing. It tastes great. And they've got a good thing going on here. Everything tastes spot on. If you're not into like in kebabs, I would highly recommend this place. This is spot on. I wouldn't, let's put it this way, right? If I lived in Maidstone or Larkfield, and I live in Medway, if I lived in Larkfield or Maidstone, I wouldn't travel to Masters to go and get kebab. I would quite happily go here. There's not that much in it. That's what I'm just trying to get at. There's not much in it. They are a spot on kebab. I'll tell you the winner for me was their fucking chili sauce. It was unbelievable. Unbelievable. That beats Masters all day long. And their bread. Their homemade bread is fucking banging, right? I'm not trying, like I said, I'm not favouring Masters for any reason at all. I just purely think the meat situation, this is spot on, but Masters is just that bit better. That's it. So yeah, guys, if you like the video, please put a big thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section below. Let me know what you think about my review. And where are we going next, Phil?
I don't know.
We've heard a place in Tunbridge Wells. We might try that, or we might try something a little bit more local. We've heard Chatham Grill is good. We might hit up that place. Or there's a...
London bound, closer to London way, I think.
Yeah, maybe. We'll reach out. We haven't decided yet, but I'm going to enjoy this kebab. I'll see you in the next.